If your Windows 11 gets stuck on the welcome screen, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video and learn how you can solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Windows 11 still has plenty of bugs and getting stuck on the welcome screen is one of them. There are plenty of ways you can fix this, and here we have shown how. Simply follow the solutions we have shown and you will be able to solve it. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is boot into safe mode. When you are stuck on the welcome screen, you will see the power button on the right bottom corner of the screen. Click on the power button and while holding the shift key, click on the restart option. Remember to hold on the shift key while clicking on the restart option, otherwise it won't work. After your PC restarts, it will boot into advanced startup options. Click on the troubleshoot option. Select advanced options next. Now, click on the startup settings option and click on the restart option. After the restart, press the F5 key. Once you have done that, you will boot into the safe mode. If your user account is password protected, you may need to enter the password first. Once you have entered safe mode, you will need to restart your PC normally. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select the Shutdown or Sign Out option. Click on Restart. Your PC will now boot normally into Windows and won't be stuck in the welcome screen. Method 2. If the first method didn't work, you can try running the SFC scan. SFC scan will fix any corrupted or missing system files. Boot into advanced startup options again as mentioned earlier. Click on troubleshoot and select advanced option. Click on the command prompt option. Once the command prompt appears, type SFC /scannow and press the enter key. The command will be provided in the video description. Wait for the scan and while you're waiting, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Once the scan finishes, restart your PC. Method 3. If even SFC scan doesn't work, then you can try resetting Windows 11. Open Advanced Startup Options again. Click on the Troubleshoot option. Next, select the Reset This PC option. Follow as shown and wait until Windows 11 resets. So there you have it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.